Now we have three situations. We have the situation of Adam alayhi salam, who failed a test and then recovered. We have the situation of the Israelites who continuously failed the test. And then you have the situation of Ibrahim alayhi salam, who passed all the tests. Who's next? Us. And he says, now I will test you with all kinds of things. وَلَنَبْلُوَنَّكُمْ بِشَيْءٍ. And I will test you with fear and hunger. وَنَقْسِمْ مِنَ الْأَمْوَالِ وَالْأَنفُسِ وَالثَّمَرَاتِ وَبَشِّرِ الصَّابِرِينَ. Your turn. You're up for bat. Next.